So hello, good morning everybody. Good morning Pawan, Nagamurli. Good morning. Can
Good
you hear
morning.
me? Yeah. So yeah. Good morning. So how are all of you? People are still joining. Let them come. Okay. So good morning, Chaitanya, Akhil. Everybody, good morning, Nihar. Good morning, everybody.
Morning, sir.
How are all of you?
Fine, sir. How are you, sir?
Good, good. I think you know that it's a lockdown is extended up to May 17th, correct?
Yes, sir.
So we might get a revised circular from VTU. Let us wait and see. Okay, we'll just start the class today on the automobile engineering. And one thing I want to know from your side, all of you have given the study material. So the textbook is shared with everybody. How is the teaching going? How is the learning session going on? All of you studying well? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Good, for the first test. Okay, this thing is a module one. Portion C is module one. Those who have not, who do not know about that, please note down that module one is the portions for the first test. And I think you know that 4th, 5th and 6th is the date of the test. Automobile engineering is on 6th, I think 10:30 to 11:30, correct?
Yes, sir.
10:30 to 11:30, automobile engineering on 6th, correct, Alva? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, one more thing. All of you, please check if you can log in as a note colleague, all of you. Login alli problem aagta idya anta check maadi anta HOD kalisidra alva, he sent a mail. All of you, please check. Okay, whether login is possible or you are finding any difficulty. Yesterday, I think HOD has to ask all of you to check your login. Login alli enadru difficulty idre, we have to report to HOD and he will report in turn to the concerned person. Okay, all of you check your login, whether login is opening for the test. Login open aagilla andre amel problem agutte, we cannot take the test later. If you have any problem in login, please correspond in the respective groups. HOD will take care about that. He will tell the concerned person. Okay, na, all of you please check your logins. Okay. Hello. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Please check your login. And I told you module one is the portion for the test. All questions will be MCQ, multiple choice question. And you don't have any figures, theory, explanation, nothing of that sort. 30 questions, 30 marks, 60 minutes, 1 hour. That is 1 hour time will be given. Okay, and the time slot for us is 10:30 to 11:30 on 6th of May. Okay, that is the slot given for automobile engineering. All of you, please see the modified timetable. See, modified timetable they have sent from the institution. Please see the modified timetable. Latest again on the kottidare. Please see that timetable. Don't go with the old timetable. Modified timetable, note it, please. Okay, na? Okay, please see the modified timetable. Okay, then should I do what do you want me to do? Revision of first chapter, first module, or shall we go ahead with the whatever this thing we have got syllabus? What shall we do? Hello, shall I do first module revision? Or again, I have done it already, revision I have done already, or should I do it again? Or should I do the other module, fourth module? What shall I do? What do you want me to do?
Revision.
Huh?
Revision.
Revision, okay. Okay. So, in the first module, the topics are engine parts and its components, cooling and lubrication. This is the total syllabus for the first module. When we come to the engine parts and the various components, you have to start with first what is IC engine. Okay, from there you have to start. Okay, so what we'll do now, I will just start with CI engine and SI engine. All of you know that the CI engine and SI engine are the important things now. In the SI engine, it's called the petrol engine, isn't it? SI engine is called petrol engine, and you should know the process of power generation in the petrol engine or SI engine. So all of you know that there are four strokes: suction, compression, power stroke, and exhaust. In the power stroke, the power is generated, and in the petrol engine, you use a mixture of petrol plus air as the inlet for the inlet to the combustion chamber. Whereas you are going to have a spark plug during compression, which is going to ignite the petrol air mixture. It works on the Otto cycle, which is a constant volume cycle. Also, the power is generated during the power stroke, and spark plug initiates the compression, and the power is obtained. In the diesel engine, same four strokes are there. Power is generated in the third stroke only, but instead of petrol air mixture, you have compressed air, and highly compressed air, high pressure, high temperature compressed air is let inside. To that, you are going to add the diesel. You're going to add diesel. Once you add the diesel, it burns and combustion takes place. And in the third stroke, there is no spark plug, but instead you have what is called as a fuel injector. So fuel injector takes the fuel from the fuel pump. Fuel pump pumps the fuel. It comes to a fuel injector. Fuel injector in turn sends the drops of fuel to the mixes it with the compressed air, and diesel ignites. Combustion takes place. This is the process of combustion and power generation in SI and CI engine, which I think all of you know about this one. Now, coming to the basic engine terminologies, it is what we call as IC engine terminologies. What are the things that you have to know in the terminologies? First one, TDC, top dead center, bottom dead center, bore. Bore is the diameter of the engine cylinder. Then stroke length, distance traveled by the piston from TDC to BDC, stroke length. Then what is compression ratio? VS plus VC by VC. That is swept volume by clearance volume. Then mass, mean effective pressure, MEP, and power. Different powers are there, IP, BP, and FP. So the power generated in the combustion chamber is called the IP, indicated power. Power generated in the shaft is called brake power. The difference between that is called the friction power. Okay, next we are coming to the cylinders. What are the different kinds of cylinders? Cylinder is usually made of alloy, aluminum alloy, and the cylinders can be placed. Different arrangements are there in cylinders. They are called inline. If they are in a continuous series, it's called inline, upper cylinder, V engine, radial engine, and all that. So in the textbook, what I have circulated or shared, please go through the different kinds of engines. What are their advantages, disadvantages? Engine arrangements or configuration like radial engine, V engine, inline engine, etc. Then coming to the liners. Now, different kinds of liners are there, dry liner and wet liner. And these are reduced to remove the heat from the cylinder. They are packed to the wall of the cylinder. Wet liner has got a water jacket. Wet liner has a water jacket. And because of that, the wet liner is more efficient than the dry liner. Then we're going to talk about the piston. What is the function of the piston? So it moves up and down from TDC to BDC, transmits the force of expulsion and sees that power is generated. Then see, there is something called piston slap. That means the piston comes and hits something like a knock. Okay, so this is not desirable. So how do you reduce the piston slap and all that? The discussion will be there. Then about the piston rings. Piston rings, why they are used? In order to avoid leakage of gas, oil, and all those things. Okay. Then the next component is a connecting rod. So you should know, piston is connected to the connecting rod. Connecting rod is connected to the crankshaft. Okay, so which is connected to what, you should know. Then how do you manufacture the connecting rod? Is it a casting, forging? Please see all those things. What is the material of connecting rod? You have to learn all those things. Then crankshaft. What is the function of the crankshaft? What it does? What material we have to use for the crankshaft? What is the function of crankshaft? That you have to study. Then coming to the valves. Different kinds of valves, poppet valve, sleeve valve, rotary valve. So inlet valve and exhaust valve, they're all made as poppet valves. They're very popular. Okay, poppet valves they're using everywhere. Then valve actuating mechanisms. That means you are familiar with the rocker arm, isn't it? You have heard of rocker arm, where cam will be there, and then two springs will be there, and a big rod will be there that will open and close. Okay, so those things just goes to the different kind of mechanisms. Then valve and port timing diagram. So what is valve timing diagram? What is the meaning of valve timing diagram? And what it indicates? What do you mean by exhaust valve opening, exhaust valve closing at what degree? Now that just goes to the valve timing diagram and port timing diagram. Then there are different kinds of combustion chambers. What are the different kinds of combustion chambers? Then what is the firing order in an engine? If it's 3-cylinder, 4-cylinder, 5-cylinder, etc. Where do you place the engine? Okay, in the front, back, or center? Where do you do that? Then you have the engine cooling system. In the cooling system, you have air cooling, water cooling. The air cooling is a regular fin type. And in the water cooling, you have different kinds of water cooling. That is thermosiphon, then wax thermostat, bellows thermostat, and all these things you have. Then lubrication, engine lubrication. What are the different kinds of lubrication? Where do we use the different lubrication? Pressure feed, drop feed, splash lubrication, wet sump and dry sump lubrication. Different kinds of lubrication. That's all we have. So that will complete the first module actually. That is the syllabus what we have for the first module. Okay. This is the syllabus what we have. Just go through the textbook. See now, in this case, since questions are multiple choice questions, you don't have to worry about writing the explanation or drawing the sketch. Instead, you have to study the theory. That is theory. So we might ask question from anywhere in the first module. So you should be in a position to understand the theory well. The first module theory, you understand it well, so that when we can ask the question from any part of the first module. So be prepared with the theory aspect, because you don't have to concentrate on figures or writing the explanation. Nothing is required. Okay, only MCQs, since you are answering, you should know the first module theoretically. So whatever questions we are going to ask, you need to know theoretically well from the first module. Okay. Anything else? Yeah. One more thing I would like to tell all of you. Repeatedly I've been telling you. MCQ, I've given MCQ assignment, MCQ quiz I've given. Some students still have not given completely. 52, 53 students have given Another 13 students have not given. I have sent the list of those who have not given the assignment in the group also. Still there is no response. Some people are sending the assignment but with no attachment. It is now MCQ is not attached. Yesterday also somebody has sent. There is no attachment. If you do not send the MCQs, it will be difficult for me to evaluate your assignment. Remember one thing, you don't have PBL. You don't have PBL. So there is no marks for PBL. PBL is there in the next semester only. So you won't have PBL in the next semester because you will come to 7th. Now, PBL this semester is not there. Therefore, we are going to evaluate your two assignments. We are going to evaluate your two assignments. Which are the two assignments? The first one is the MCQ which I have given. Remember, the first one is the, this is very important. MCQ what I have given in the Google Classroom, about 52 students have responded. What about the remaining 14? Please, it's very serious, otherwise you will lose marks. You will lose marks. So I have checked, I have put the list of students who have not submitted also, but they are not responding. You will lose marks at the end. We are given sufficient time. Already 20 days is over. Due date is over already. 20 days have elapsed. In spite of that, I am being liberal and trying to give you marks. Even now, if you don't submit the assignment, I cannot help it, then you will lose marks. I'm telling repeatedly. And I have given assignment one. Some 2-3 people have submitted assignment one already. Assignment one is about the transmission, that torsion bar, I mean that Hotchkiss drive and all that I have given. So some 2-3 people have already submitted. That you can submit after the test, not a problem. But MCQ, those have not done, it's very, very important. Otherwise, I'm telling you repeatedly, I've told you many times, even still now also, if you don't give, then I cannot help it. I'm telling you frankly. And first assignment, no problem. That about the Hotchkiss drive, all those questions are given. After the test, you can give. Okay, you can take your time and give, submit in the post in the Google Classroom. That is not a problem. Okay, so you have to submit the MCQ now first. Those who are not submitted immediately, otherwise you will lose marks. Assignment one you submit after the test. Yeah. So anybody, any doubts? All of you, please log in into your IDs and then see that whether it is opening. In case any difficulty is there, immediately put it in the group and take care. They will tell the concerned person and they will take care. Okay. Yes. All of you have tried to log in. I want a response. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. If you are having any difficulty, put it in the group. So they will take care of that. Okay. Anything else? So all of you have studied module one well. Okay. So be prepared for the theoretical aspects. As you know, problems are not there because it's a theory subject. And first module does not have problems. Only some fourth module has got some problems. That's all. Yeah. And since the last date, the lockdown is extended up to May 17th, maybe we'll get another circular from VTU. We don't know. Let's wait and see. So as far as first test is concerned, it will keep going. All of you attend the first test and give your answers. That's all. Anything else? And I think Dhanush has shared the textbook with all of you. So study material is available with all of them, isn't it? So there's not a problem.
Sir.
All of you have the study material. Go through the first module. It's a very good textbook. It covers the syllabus. Sir. Yeah. It covers the syllabus.
Yeah. Sir, today you said that there's some HT lab quiz, no, sir?
Yeah, I'm coming to that. Yeah, I want to finish this automobile engineering. Then
okay,
I'll
fine,
come.
Okay, fine.
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
So, anything, any other questions in the automobile engineering? Okay, I think we have covered almost everything. This should not be a problem. Okay, heat transfer lab, HT lab quiz. I'm coming to that. I've put it in the group today. It is there at 3 o'clock. Just 10 minutes, that's all. So, what you need to do is you need to access the Google Classroom. I'll put the assignment in the Google Classroom as an assignment, as a quiz, and through the Google Classroom classwork, you access it. I will put it in the Google class quiz as a quiz. Okay? So, all of you have to enroll. Okay? Those who are not enrolled through official email ID, you also please enroll for Google Classroom. Those who are not yet done. Because I think all the 66 students are not enrolled, I think. Only some 50 students have enrolled. Those who are not enrolled for Google Classroom also, please enroll through your official ID, college mail ID, and the quiz will be there on heat transfer lab. What we did last class, that is boiling condensation, boiling separate experiment, condensation separate experiment. Okay, just go through that. One experiment on boiling, which is called critical heat flux, and the other experiment, which is condensation, where you have the film wise and drop wise condensation. Okay, so the quiz will be there. All of you take the quiz. 10 minutes it will be there, 3:00 to 3:10. So all of you please log in, attempt the quiz and submit it. Okay, 10 MCQs will be there, 10 MCQs on boiling and condensation, 10 MCQs on boiling and condensation. Yes, Sri Prasad, is your doubt clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so all of you, so it is not only for my batch, it is for all the three batches, B1, B2 and B3. Listen, all of you, it is for B1, B2 and B3 for the whole 6th semester. All of you should attend the heat transfer lab quiz. It's only for 10 minutes, that's all. 10 questions, 10 minutes, that's all. It is not for my batch alone, not for B1 batch alone, for the entire class. And I put that in the group also, isn't it? I think all of you have seen that 6th semester group, I put it. Have you seen?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So 3:00, I want all of you to write the quiz. Okay. Yes, anything else? So are all of you studying for other subjects also, heat transfer, how is it going on? Studying well? Hello?
Yes, sir.
FEM?
No,
FEM,
sir.
And all? Huh?
No, sir.
No, huh? Okay. Everything in a difficult subject as that. And one more thing I would like to add also, all of you please give your feedback. I think Shripad Divakar, Shripad Divakar has asked you to give the feedback, isn't it? All of you, please immediately give the feedback so that I'm just helping him. That's all. So that such that you will finish the feedback also. Please, those who are not given feedback, students, please go to the link and finish it, because Shripad Divakar is doing all these things. Okay, feedback. He is in charge of the feedback. Please see that you finish the feedback. Dheeraj, Pawan, I'm telling everybody.
Finish sir.
Yeah. Pending it kobadi, mugsbidi ella allalige mugsbidi. So that test na aaramagi you can sit and write. Yeah.
Okay, sir.
All of you please mugskobadi. Akram. I think Akram joined now. Akram. 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 I thought Akram came.
So when do we have external exams, sir?
No idea, man. Maybe July end or August first week. That's what they're telling.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Anything else? What are the doubts you have? First module, any doubts again, appa? You have done division, alwa?
No, sir.
So you don't have any doubts. First module, I think, easy. So second test we can have second module and third module. And third test fourth and fifth module. Okay. Fifth module is a very small module. Okay. Nenapa, anything else?
Sir, all tests are been online only, sir.
Oh, the pa, did you see the timetable?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, I seen, sir.
Modified timetable ante kalisidare nenne, have you seen?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, all the subjects will be online only. Check maadkoli login aagta idya? Check if you are able to login. All subjects are online only.
Sir, no, sir, all three internals.
Three internals, sir, no, no. See, it is subject to the, when the lockdown will open. See, after the lockdown opens, they will have regular blue books and a physical regular test also. That also has to be there. Okay, now, because sir, it is inevitable and late also, they are doing the first test. Maybe okay, after May 17th, once you come back to call, I don't know, after the lockdown opens, second and third test, they might do with the regular blue books only. Okay, or in sir, case it is still late, then the second test also they might do in online. Okay. And the third test they might do blue book. Anyway, one blue book they have to do. One blue book test we have to do. It's compulsory from VTO. Okay.
Okay, sir.
So either second and third will be blue books, regular this thing, or only the third test. One and two mandla makeup of blue books only. Definitely it is. So depending on yawa lockdown, when they will open the lockdown, it's depending on that. Anything else? And please write the heat transfer records. All the records, start writing the records. Enan madidira adana. Akram, are you there? Akram.
Yes, sir.
ಅಕ್ರಮ್ ಅದು ನೀವು ಎಂ ಸಿ ಕ್ಯೂ ಕಳ್ಸಿರೋದು ಅದು ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ಮೆಂಟೇ ಇರಲ್ಲ ರೀ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಹಾಕಿ ಕಳ್ಸ್ರಿ ಅದು ಎಂ ಸಿ
ಕ್ಯೂದು
ಆಟೋಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಎಂ ಸಿ ಕ್ಯೂ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಸೆಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಡಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ
ಸರ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಫಿಲ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಸರ್
ಯು ಗಾಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್
ಯೆಸ್ ಸರ್
ಓಕೆ 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 ನೋ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ So please see that you write the records, all of you. All the experiments, you write all the experiments, sketches, so tabular column, you finish everything. Only tabular column readings and result, calculation, result. As on bit, you write everything in the record. After the, once it opens, you won't have time at all for anything. So write the record completely now. Leave the tabular column readings blank and experiment conduction, that is calculation and result blank. Other things you finish it off. Okay, so that you can save time, all of you. Now, I am repeatedly telling you, records alone mugs comedy. Okay, and since there is no PBL, we are viewing your assignments only, and 10 marks for your assignment and 30 plus 10, 40, 40-60 scheme, 40 nalli, 30 marks is your internal test, 10 marks is your assignment. So PBL is there, you don't have PBL, no? So the 10 marks is complete assignment only. So assignments are very important. Those are not done MCQ, first assignment in kodididu. MCQs, you please do it immediately and send. Because I need it for assessment. Second thing, assignment one anta kottidina no. This is called quiz, that is called assignment. So that assignment you can submit after the first test. Okay. Any other doubts? Anything else you want to say, Nappa? Anything else?
Sir,
yeah, tell me, Dhiraj.
We don't have record right now.
Oh, you have gone to native, huh?
Yes, sir.
Then we can't do anything.
What can we do for that, sir?
See, what they are telling is, in case you have another, some other record, you can write in that record. Or if you have A4 sheets also, you can write in A4 sheets, bound it and submit. That also they are telling. But okay, you have one record here, here in Bangalore, and one other in your native. No, what you can do? I don't know.
No, sir. I don't have right now, sir.
That's both what?
Have, sir.
You don't have record only?
Yes, sir.
Then you better, if you don't have record, no. what they have suggested from the college is take A4 sheet.
Okay, sir.
And write everything in the A4 sheet, get it bound and submit, faculty will accept.
Okay.
We have got instructions from the college. Those who don't have records, BMSAT record or any other record also, you can write in A4 sheet, bind it and submit it.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Time waste format, don't waste time, because I think till June 1st, your college will not almost, you have got 1 month's time. So write the records at least. Even though college might open, only faculty will go. For students, I think till June 1st, nobody will come. Yeah, what are the doubts you have? Lab is over, PBL is not there, so assignment, everything you finish. Automobile, module 1 is the portion. All of you are studying. I shared the study material also. 30 MCQs, 30 marks, 1 hour time. All of you, please check your login. If it's logging in, as any problem, just check it. Check it. If there is any problem, put it in your group and a concerned person will take care of that. So we have covered all the points that are to be discussed. Now, any doubts you have, you tell me. Any questions, queries you have, you tell me. Because 4th, 5th and 6th, there won't be any classes. Class will not be there on 4th, 5th and 6th. Class will start only from 7th. Yes, any doubts, please? Anything you want to tell? Dheeraj, in doubts clear, have your doubts cleared?
Sir, yes, sir.
Shri Prasad, Nihar, Chaitanya.
No doubts, sir.
Okay. So, again, I'm telling you, heat transfer lab quiz. A lab quiz will be there for 10 minutes. Topic is boiling and condensation. Topic is boiling and condensation. Please go through the lab manual, what you have got. Lab manual. All of you have the lab manual, isn't it? Please go through that. 10 MCQs will be given. And 10 minutes time, 3 o'clock to 3:10. So I'll post it in the Google Classroom as a quiz. All of you, please attempt the quiz. Topic is boiling and condensation. Boiling separate, condensation separate. 10 MCQs will be there. Under boiling, you have critical heat flux experiment. Under condensation, you have film-wise and drop-wise condensation. So two experiments it is. Yes? Anything else? Dhanush, yeah, you have done a good job. You have circulated the study material to the whole group. So everybody is comfortable. Yeah, good. Okay, good. Yeah. So all of you should attend the heat transfer lab quiz at 3 o'clock. Yes, anything else? Anything else that you want to say, Lappa?
That's it, sir.
That's it. No, I think I have told all the points that had to be told. And one more thing, feedback. Ellaru, please give the feedback.
Sir, can you please tell that if you have the link, can you forward that link again, sir?
Which link?
The feedback link.
I think the your Shripad Devakar is in charge of that. They are putting the 6 semester group, no? They are putting the 6 semester group only. Link, na? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Dhanush, they have put the link in the 6 semester group, no?
Oh, sir, I was just searching for it. Yes, sir, got it.
Yeah, they have put in the 6 semester link only. If you want to send it again, Shripad Devakar sent it today. It's there. https://projects.bmsat.ac.in. Is it not only? Not that. Got it?
Yes, sir. Got it, sir.
Okay. Anyway, I'll send it to you again. Okay. Okay, in case you wanted, I'll send it again. So please complete the feedback also. So Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, you won't have the classes. So classes will commence again from 7th only. Okay. So all of you study well, do well. Okay, na? Hello?
Okay, sir.
Study well, do well. Amala, hey, if there are any other doubts, any other doubts you have? Any other doubts, any other queries? Enilva, if you don't have anything else, okay. So all the best then. Do well. Check your logins. If there is any problem in login, put it in the group immediately. All of you check your login. And automobile engineering is on 6th, I think 10:30 to 11:30. See the modified timetable. Modified timetable and recent and latest and yesterday they sent. Please see that. Okay. And follow the timings because the previous one timings is different. Please follow the modified timetable, the latest what they have sent. Please go through that. They have put in the group also. HOD has put in the group. Please follow that and do well in the test with respect to automobile engineering. Okay. If anything else is there, we'll either. I'm wishing you all the best and we'll conclude. Study well and do that. Okay, na? Hello?
Okay, sir.
Okay, study well. All the best. Do well in all the subjects. Okay, na?
Thank you, sir.
Okay.